get the fun started, shall we? I'm totally gonna do this with no help. At least I'm gonna attempt to. Don't know how many times I'm going to attempt to. God. I mean, said for how tough these guys are, they're absolutely badass. Yeah, I killed the gaping dragon. Oh, nailed it. Please lock on. Thank you. Nope. Yeah, I got the gaping dragon already. Oh, hello. Alright. Let's try to relearn their patterns here. Oh, God. Oh, bad times ahead. No, 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 no. Oh, God, I actually blocked that. Okay. This is going well. Okay, let's not do that. How did I do this last time? I forget. Wanted it all. Alright, right now I'm just playing the evasion game and trying to figure out when they'll open themselves up. Alright, doing fairly well against Ornstein here. Smog, no. Smog, no. Oh, God. Okay. Nailed it. I rolled away from that perfectly. I need moments where they both swing. Oh, perfect. That's what I wanted. Got what I asked for, they both swung. Alright, I want to focus on getting one of them down so that it becomes a one-on-one fight. That being said, just because it's one-on-one does not mean it's easier. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Okay. Ornstein, no. Bad Ornstein. Alright. Oh, bad timing. Perfect timing, actually. Well done, me. Got him. God, I hate, like, trying to focus on Ornstein and just seeing Smough just take his lumbering ass towards you. Oh, God. Oh, God. When'd you get there? Oh, good, that staggered him. Oh, no, don't stop locking on. Don't stop locking on. Okay, nope. Ooh, okay, that's fine. That's fine. I can take little hits like that. Oh God, I was very close to not being good. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna have to. That close to taking down Ornstein. God, I hate the sight of both of them running up to you. Where's Smoke? There he is. Okay. Oh. Please lock back on to Ornstein. Whoa. No. I don't want to go in. I don't trust it. Ouch. That's fine. It's fine. Okay. We're all good. I also love the fact that Ornstein is clearly a Sunbro. Oh no! That was bad. Smile now! Oh god, I actually took no damage from that. Ornstein, you're just sliding around. I don't like it. Alright. I don't like this. I really don't like this angle they're getting at me from. Where did Ornstein just go? Dang it, Ornstein. Oh, this is the worst. That was, like, the worst possible angle it could have been. And I know if I had a lot of humanity, it ups your defense, so that might help, but I don't know if it's worth risking my humanity just to get a little bit more defense. Dark Spirit Nomura has invaded. Alright. Where are you invading from? I don't want to fight you over there. Fight him in this room. Alright, this is where I make my stand against this dark invader. If they find me. True. Just lose all of the hope. They're not coming. And I don't want to advance towards them. Hello. Can we fight in here? Like, real talk, can we fight in here? Alright, let's see how this goes. I think he may have taken a transient. Oh, and he does poison. Fun. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they have a transient curse, so I can't. Nope. Oh, where am I going? I'm going up the stairs. Oh no, I can hit them. Nope. No, perfect. I'm really good at this game. Oh god, I wasn't locked on and I just turned around. Perfect. God, this is a... This is not the best start. I'm gonna be honest. Alright, get my health back. Now we're good. Nope. Ornstein, stop. Stop it, Ornstein. Just gotta be patient. Just gotta wait. Just wait them out. Wait till they make a mistake. Or, you know, I could totally ignore my own advice. Nope. Could have gotten him there. Could have done it. Alright, so that can stagger Ornstein, so I'm good. I can do that in the middle of his big wind-up moves and stuff. Smo is being very passive this time around, it's freaking me out. Oh god, that went perfectly. Absolutely flawless execution on my part. No. Whoa, that's a slow lightning bolt. Come on. Smo, stop it. Smo, stop! Come on. Aha! Oh god, no, no, not the corner. I don't want the corner. Alrighty. Those are some cheating tactics right there, Smo. Pushing Ornstein to where he can just throw lightning bolts while moving. Alright, Ornstein, swing at me. No, not like that. Bad. Oh god. Oh god, that was intimidating. worth. I'll take it. That was worth. I love how Smo's just pushing Ornstein around this whole fight. Where's Smo? Alright. So Smo's all the way over there. Oh, Ornstein. Electric on your spear? I know he can do that, it's just... he hasn't done it yet. Until just then. Just a few hundred more. Nope. Honestly, with how this fight is going, just 166 isn't bad damage. Ornstein's just getting pushed around by Smo. Oh, good. Oh, God, that was bad. Those were the bad times. No, thank you. No, thank you. Oh, come. Come on. No, 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 no. Oh my God. I'm just gonna just keep walking away slowly. Alright. Alright, alright. We got this. Not even down to 5 Estus yet, so I mean, we're good. No, Ornstein, bad. Okay. Oh my God, we're so close to getting at least one of them down. Perfect. What? He just backstepped his way all the way over here. Oh my God. No, 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 nope, 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 nope. Alright. Alrighty, alrighty. Wow, it's so slow. I just gotta hit him one more time. Smo, go away. No one likes you. Oh, that was almost it. Okay, okay, okay. Got him. Alright. God, that's terrifying. Where? Alright, now I'm gonna have to... okay, big butt slam. I don't remember what a good strategy against just powered up Smo is. Okay. Seems like staying right next to him is good until he does the butt slam. True that, muscles for bones. All right, let's get in there. Or not. Ooh, ow, okay. It's okay though, it's all cool. He's not good at getting you behind pillars. Ouch. Okay, I think I've got this now. Unless he does that too many times. Okay, come on. Nope. Not a fan. Get over here and let me stab you. Now just stay right on top of him. Oh! That's infuriating. Let's get this equipped, shall we? Just slightly too high. You know, just slightly. All right, there we go. Demon's Great Axe. Let's do this. Oh god, I'm getting greedy. Oof. Jeez. What? Okay, there's my souls. Oh, Jesus. Smoke came so close to getting me there. shouldn't have swung. That was definitely not worth it. No. Good, it staggered him. Good. Alright. I got this. Don't want it. Alright, I've nearly gotten Ornstein. Nearly gotten him. I hate having one of them behind me. That's the worst feeling ever. Alright, Ornstein. Come on. Did I not hit him? If only they could hit each other. Make this fight a bit easier. Oh no. Get back over here. Oh god. Dang it. Should have just swung again. That's what I should have done. But I didn't do it, so I died. Where are my souls? No. Come on. Oh. Boy, I hate it when they get split up enough to have one end up in front and one behind. Like that. Oh, that one was just me fiddling with the camera the wrong way. Okay. Nope. Oh god, that was so bad. I've still got them both on opposite sides of me. Until I see Smo in front of me, okay. We're all good now. They're both in front of me. I can handle that. Okay, I got him. Got Ornstein. Skip it. Oh, come on! Dang it! Oh, I'm so bad against that thing. Didn't hit either of them there. So once I didn't just get pushed, yep. Oh gosh. Oh god. Something very intimidating. Oh my god. As I was saying, there's something very intimidating about just seeing Ornstein in his dash animation, but not going anywhere. There's also something very goofy about it. No. Okay, whatever, fine, I'll take it. Uh-oh. Ornstein, no. God, he angled himself perfectly to get Smough behind me, and then that was just horrifying. I do not want one of them behind me. It's just a bad time. These guys have gotten too spread out now. It's starting to become a problem. Okay, they're back together now. Good. Oof. Oh god, that was so bad. That was the absolute worst thing I could have done right there. Was that worth? That was pretty worth. Alright, now I just need to fireball him from afar. Oh god, he just went right through that fireball. Alright, I've got this. Need to get close. Not that close. Not when he's doing that. Okay, so yeah, blocking that is way better of an option. Definitely, I'd rather not take that to the face, just block it. Oh, there we go. I think I've got this. Oh god. Whew, I actually got away with that second swing. Oh! Oh god. I really expected him to die from that. I mean, look at that, he has, like, no health left. Oh god, I swear, if I get this close and then fuck it up. Oh, come on. He keeps doing that one move I can't deal with. Oh. Oh my god. Yes. There we go. Ornstein and Smo. 50,000 souls for that fight. Oh god, that feels so good. It feels so good to beat Ornstein and Smile. Those two. Alright, let's get up here and get to this bonfire, shall we? Whew. I know I'm not gonna use Smo's weapon. I know that for a fact. Alright. My equip load is still not as high as I want it. It's at 136 right now, which means I should be able to put on a couple parts of the black iron armor. Okay, I can put on the body. Not that. Oh, just barely. Alright, so with that, I have 237. Yeah, I'll take this. Alright, now I'm not exactly sure where it is, so I'm gonna look it up. Where is Havel's shield? So apparently, Havel's shield is in here. Ooh, here we go. Let's go get it. Havel's armor. There's the great shield. I assume this one's the dragon tooth. Yep. Is that a mimic? I don't think it would be. It is. Come on, stop eating me. Oh my god, I actually survived the mimic attacking. In the occult club. Alright, let's see what I gotta do to put Havel's shield on. Oh, I don't have the strength to hold it yet, apparently. Oh, it has a strength requirement of 50, that's right. Oh, wow. So I can't quite use it yet. See, I'm just gonna run around like this for a while. Screw it. Oh, he did not die from that. Kill all the things and move on. I need to upgrade the demon's great axe some more as well. Just get that to the point where it's usable. Hey there, guys, don't mind me. Yeah, no. So what is up, JJ Taylor? How are you doing? Hello, Guinevere.
Thou hast journeyed far and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child.
Okay.
Oh, chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight.
No, you're not. You're an illusion. Alright, there we got our Lord Vessel. Now we're ready to start the main objective of just kill all the things. Alright. That, let's get out of here. Because now we can teleport. Oh, hey! Look at you.
Well, fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking the gate, the old fortress. Is that your doing? Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This night. Of Katarina, thanks you sincerely. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude.
Very nice. And I'll use miracles, but I mean...
I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I'm prepared for the worst.
Alrighty. What do I need to do to get my pyromancy up further?
Oh, what?
Need 4,000 souls. Hello there.
Ah, hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate and the very reason your kind have appeared. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn. So that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still.
Then we talk to this giant serpent, he tells us to stand still, and he eats us. Fun times.
This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now,
hello.
Place the Lord Vessel on the altar.
All right. The Lord Vessel is huge. I don't know how your character is supposed to be carrying that. All right, now the real challenge begins. I can rest here. So I gotta keep boosting my endurance. Probably only until 40. Then it's all going into vitality. Where do we go from here? Because there's the four great lords. There's Nito. You can go after Witch of Izalith. Which I don't want to do, because that one's hard. Could go after Seath. Or we can go after, we can't go after Gwyn, not yet at least. Because he's, well, final boss. Let's go after Nito. Why not?